Master Tahaka. My name is Baek from Siwa.
I am indeed Tahaka, Grand Planner of Sais and Steward of Latopolis.
I met your family. Your wife sent me here. She said you might know about the one called the Scarab.
This is not the place to speak, for who knows who may overhear our words. Come inside and I will answer you.
Your son is very proud of your work. He misses you.
You'll be here soon. I dream of my son and his sons following in my steps. The world is made by great men dreaming big. What do you dream of, Baek?
I do not have the luxury of dreams. Just finding the Scarab.
The Scarab preys upon the weak. There's no threat to me.
Are you not afraid of the Scarab, Tahaka? Seems after what he did to your father-in-law.
What happens to poor Gupa tears me. Whatever my life's work, whatsoever I did to bring that down upon him, I beg the gods forgive
me. Master Tahaka! They're attacking the ruins again!
Baek, come fight with me.
Sandstorm coming. Best keep my mouth closed.
That keening is the voice of the Resetu. The desert dogs use the storm as a rallying cry. These reavers use the sandstorm to mask their raids. Stay close to me! Do not let these curse surround you! I will not let you destroy my great work! Over here! Drag the thicket yet at his back! Then pour out of the storm! These breathers fly on the wings of the storm!
Alarm!
I can take it down!
Alarm! To battle! Voice of the Resetu. The desert dogs use the storm as a rallying cry. These reavers use the sandstorm to mask their raids. Stay close to me! Do not let these curse surround you! I will not let you destroy my great work! Over here! Drive your naked yet at the back! Then pour out of the storm! These reavers fly on the wings of the storm!
I have the bastard!
Over here! Go, brothers!
Hey! I've got you over here!
The desert dogs use the storm as a rallying cry. These reavers use the sandstorm to mask their raids. Stay close to me! Do not let these curse surround you! I will not let you destroy my great work! Over here! Drag your neck is yet on his back! They pour out of the storm! These reavers fly on the wings of the storm!
I can see him!
blood will water the soil of my home. Metropolis, rise up and defend your home! Show them the kings of justice! Quiet! Do not stray into the storm! You expected to find our soft bellies, but instead you have found our iron teeth!
You leave much to be desired.
Mountains of sand.
These reavers think themselves lions. They are but with curves. Bayek, hunt them down! Stay with me, Bayek. The Topolis will stand against you, curves. Die, you sons of dogs!
I really should have beaten you more.
Ptolemaic, you fell upon them like Sobek's teeth! Pyak, ride with us! These desert dogs have crossed me for the last time. And with your fierce iron, I know we can end their threat.
I understand your thirst for blood, Tahaka. But these bandits are not my concern. Tell me about the scarab before you ride.
Is that not the badge of a Magi that you wear? These reavers are a threat to the good and innocent people of Latopolis. Come with me, Pyak. And once we have returned these curs to the desert they so love, then I will tell you the story you want to hear.
All right. I will join your cause for today.
Ahead, Heru?
Come, Bayek. Take up your iron and join us. Brave, loyal servants of Latopolis! We will root these reavers out of their holes and spill their blood on the sand!
This task you have put yourself to, it seems impossible.
Only the gods can know that for sure, Bayek. And if I do not reach the stars, how will I know how close I can get? Metropolis was a wonder once, before the desert overtook it. I mean to show the world, to show the gods, that men can conquer anything if they put their minds to it. Perhaps you have been sent by the gods to help me realize my vision. A strong arm, a keen eye. We could restore this land to glory.
I have my own great work ahead of me.
We shall see if I cannot convince you.
Whoa.
Lost his mind?
There is no escape!
Like a few bandits are roosting up top.
Bandits! Say your mother ever spread her legs!
Help! Come here, brothers!
God, use that weapon!
My thanks to you, Bayek. Before you arrived, I thought my dream was doomed to die. You gave me the strength to hunt down these Reavers.
Who are they?
Blood-fevered followers of Sekhmet, the Lady of Slaughter. They wish nothing more than chaos and ruin.
Are they connected to the Scarab?
No. They think themselves lions, but they are no more than carrion eaters. And now they will feed the scavengers. I will bring this priest back to the city. Meet me at my house. We will dine, and I will tell you what you need to know.
May Ptah bless you and the Protector saving me, Master Dark.
How did you end up here?
I was kidnapped by these blood-crazed raiders. I thought they were from them, and they thought I was safe.
How are things in Memphis?
I must admit, Memphis is under a shadow. The High Priest is angry.
Bayek, did you see the sandstorm?
I'm glad you made it safely, Maharet.
Yes, the gods blessed our passage.
We saw vultures and a hyena and so much sand.
Enough sand to fill a lifetime. That is why we need so many to help us with our great work.
And what do you promise them, Tahaka?
A parcel of land with a house to call their own. They must only help reclaim it from the desert.
That is all? Just dig up your house.
It is no simple task. We must all pitch in to honor the gods.
People know his vision is a true one.
It is good to honor your father, Kawa.
The savior of Lotopolis.
Let us have some honey dates now. And are you all right, Bayek?
Against you, Tahaka. Fool as you do.
Senu. Aya. Where are you, my love? Haimo. I am failing you. Please, don't hate me. Soon, I will walk the outer darkness with the Hidden One, leading me into the Field of Reeds. That wind. Sandstorm coming.
Now, good boy. May the gods smile upon you.
Stripped of armor, weapons, and coin. Where to begin? Now, to hurry before the wind erases the tracks. First, my steel, then, the scarab. This area is off limits. Whoa. Should have stayed in the shadows.
the bastard off!
Hey, what?
Stop, damn you! You cannot
do me! There! Time is up!
I can make the shot.
I should be cautious around here. Should not be seen in this area.
Understood. I'm awake.
Hey, what?
Not climbing to freedom, idiot!
Wait a minute! Die! Die!
Oh, gods, smile upon my work so that my name might remain enduring in this temple forever and ever. Mother Newt, watch over me, so that I may be placed among the stars that never die. Thank you. So, this is how a dream dies. I could have built something to last an age.
And Gupa could have sung stories of your accomplishments.
There are things I regret. We all labor for higher powers. We are all enthralled to greater forces. There is no escape. I am but one in the Order of Ancients. This victory will bring you no peace.
It is not peace that I seek. It is not for my soul that I walk this path.
The Order of Ancients will remember me as the bringer of waters and a builder of cities!
Oh, the desert will blow in and scatter the dream of Metropolis like dust. Take care of him. Try to make him understand if you can.
You have brought blood and death to my house.
You are blind. But now you must open your eyes. Your husband was the Scarab. He did this. Your father was tortured and scarred by this man, as were so many others.
No.
It is up to you to raise your boy into the light. Out of the blood and shadows of his father's legacy. I'm sorry, my son.
Good news, Leela. IS DNA has finished sequencing. You can sync with their memories now. They're pretty fragmented, but you should be able to dip in for a little while.
I walk on your water.
Okay. Weird.
Just like the Battle of Salamis, Captain. I have you trapped.
Here comes Themistocles. And that is the game.
Oh!
Amodo! Foxy, that's why are we delivering all this treasure? We could retire to Lesbos with this amount of gold.
What say you, desert rat?
If that chest doesn't make it to Pompeii, this ship won't either. We crawl through Hades to deliver it if we have to.
Not enough. Back to work, you slack vlakos! Themistis, my trusted shield boy, get to it, huh? We've been hired to bribe Pompeii, to save a queen, and to win a kingdom. The usual fare for us mercenaries, huh?
Thank you.
ready now! Rocks and rubble ahead!
I'm not blind. I see the skerries.
Your third voyage? And already you bark like a command crew.
I enjoy watching spittle get caught in your beard, Foxy Das.
Let's not be thrown into the sea. That's no death for such a hero as me.
A real hero could swim to save himself. I see them. I'll not be sucked to a scupper for nothing.
Now you're just trying to impress me. Sails on the horizon! There! Those colors are not from Rome. What mess has this boxy queen dragged us into?
Ptolemy's ships. Sent by the Order of Ancients, no doubt.
What business do they have with Pompeii?
Pompey's armies will give Cleopatra the throne. They mean to prevent the alliance before it happens. We must hurry.
Poseidon's peace. The air is already choked with smoke. The seas will steam near the volcano. We should keep our distance. We don't want to burn.
Is that Methana? She hasn't burst for hundreds of years.
Wouldn't surprise me if she burst now.
Ready yourselves! Let's show these traitors they chose the wrong pharaoh!
Array the fire! Order the shields!
Go to heaven!
Stop the temple!
Ready to fire! Firing! Firing!
Ships bearing down fast!
Way just to offend him with insults.
I am who I am. I do not change for kings or queens. I left my wife and kids behind for the same reason. No one sane accepts me.
I accept you. We accept you. Alala!
These 100 nautae is enough acceptance for me. It's hard to say goodbye to those who don't accept us. But it is also the only way.
Is it? Pompey will be at the appointed place, off Thera's coast. Sail on!
Speed up!
Full speed! Round the hard!
Off the pace, brothers!
Round them hard!
More speed!
There! I see him! Pompey sails north!
Don't rush! There may be patrols ahead!
Are you ordering me away from a fight?
Lady shit, of course not! But I am not keen to die protecting a Roman, especially one who can afford his own protection. You know, you really should join me. Firebombs ready! Call for them when we pull near! Fire!
Go to Hammer!
fall.
Go to Hammer!
Pick up the pace!
Incoming!
We have them!
Your tongue, old man, or you'll discover a little sod blade and save it. They're going down!
And that's the game! Well fought! Now let's find this Netrocoites. I've never met a Roman general face to face before. Don't worry, I'll be on my best behavior.
Civil war in Egypt, and a mercenary trireme comes to my aid. In the midst of war with Caesar, I find it odd. Who in Hades are you?
Well, we could have let you die.
Pompei Magnus. Greetings and friendship from Queen Cleopatra.
Cleopatra offers gold to win my favor once I've won Rome. Is that what friendship means to your queen?
Whose face graces that coin? Do Roman women receive the same honor? An alliance with Cleopatra is a union of true power. She wants more than an ally. She seeks a king.
Valuable friendship indeed. Agreed. My fleet will soon be ready for Egypt.